Breaking news just in at 6 a.m. Charges have been laid over this high-speed police chase from the Gold Coast all the way to the south of Brisbane. For more, let's bring in today Queensland reporter Andrea Crothers. Andrea, good morning. Take us through the rap sheet.
Good morning, Sarah. Well, this 30-year-old man allegedly behind the wheel of that Mercedes at the centre of that police pursuit, he's facing 10 charges. So that includes unlawful use as well as dangerous operation of a motor vehicle, as well as a number of serious drug offences, including possession, as well as obtaining property suspected to be used in committing a drug offence, as well as a number of utensils involved in that too. The other man, a 41-year-old man, allegedly behind the wheel of that BMW, he has also been charged and will likely face court at a later date. But this all culminated yesterday when you could see police tracking that Mercedes all the way from the Gold Coast to Logan, eventually ending when the driver of that Mercedes ducked into a house only to be arrested. The other man found in that BMW a short time later. It all started much earlier in the morning, though, after the two were believed or accused to be involved, accused of being involved in an armed robbery at a Surfers Paradise hotel, making off with the car, $3,000 in cash, as well as a gold chain. How about that chase, Sarah? Something you'd see in a movie.
Absolutely, Andrea. Thank you.